Hello, today I'm in Mini Cooper 1. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable traction control. In the beginning, let's take a look in the middle of the car. And right here we've got these two buttons. Simply press the DSC button to enable or disable traction control. If you find this video helpful, please leave a like, comment and subscribe.